For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Greece witnessed massive protests on January 28th, with students, teachers, and health workers demanding their rights and protesting government policies. Health workers mobilized in hospitals as part of the National Day of Action to demand more staff and resources to effectively fight the raging pandemic. Mobilizations took place at hospitals in Athens, Thessaloniki, Trikala, and other cities. Simultaneously, students and teachers organized demonstrations in Athens and Thessaloniki in which thousands took part. The students have been protesting for 3 weeks against the setting up of a state security division on university campuses. The special force is supposedly aimed at combating violence on campuses. But students say the aim is to crush dissent. The students also demanded that universities and schools be immediately opened up. Students and teachers, in fact, defied a ban on demonstrations to take to the streets. On January 26, the New Democracy government had announced a ban on public demonstrations consisting of more than 100 people till 1 February, citing the spread of COVID-19. Meanwhile, health workers demanded a substantial increase in their salaries and pensions by reversing the cuts introduced in 2012 due to the economic crisis. The protesting workers have also demanded mass recruitment of permanent staff, adequate state funding, cementing emergency procedures, and more support to health centers for undertaking vaccinations. The workers called for the utilization of all available safe vaccines for timely mass vaccination of the population and ensuring safety at work, schools, and public transport. A 24-hour nationwide strike with a rally at the Health Ministry and a march to the Parliament are also scheduled for 16 February. As of January 29, around 155,000 COVID-19 infections have been reported in Greece, with over 5,700 deaths.